Yeah, I'm already videotaping it. As you can see, the road is blocked at the Weaver Street up there. It's flares and a police car. Entrance to the hutch at Weaver Street, at Pinebrook Boulevard, closed off for the accident. Hutchinson River Parkway. This accident was southbound between Pinebrook Boulevard, Weaver Street, and Wilmont Road. Multi-vehicle accident. Apparent wrong-way driver. Extrication was needed. 4 to 5 vehicles involved. Several people transported to Jacoby, Westchester County Medical Center with trauma conditions. Units on scene, New Rochelle Engine 23, New Rochelle Engine 25, Ladder 13, Rescue 4, Car 2302, 30 Alpha 2, Scarsdale Ambulance 79 Alpha 1, 79 Alpha 2, Engine 56, 57, Car 2432, County Police, Larchmont Vac Ambulance 66, Bravo,